Hey guys, Blue Thunder here. Before we start, I have an announcement. Ronnie James Dio died May 16th. Now, I know this is kind of old news now, about 4 days, but you see, I haven't had time to mention this, but he died of stomach cancer, so let's just take a moment of silence to remember Ronnie James Dio. Alright, so now we can start part 26 of Let's Play Legend, or part 25. Let's Play Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. So, today we are gonna head to the Lost Woods, and we're gonna go into the Forest Temple. Now, why didn't I speed this up? Well, I forgot to, so, you know. It's all good, though. Guess we can have a lengthy episode. Although, this will only be over 10 minutes long. Now, if you guys don't remember where, Kakri, holy shit, I can't remember what the name of our home of, like, where we started out is. Probably Kakri Woods or something like that. Damn. Haven't been there since we were in the Great Deku Tree. I mean, wow. Oh, come on, Epona. No, stop, don't back up. God damn it. Alright, we're visiting home, man. Family reunion. I wonder if it still looks the same. Holy shit! Is that a giant, like... Yeah, I can't remember the names of those guys. Damn. What happened to this place? Holy shit. Oop, the monsters didn't eat my friends. Actually, on the other hand, I really don't care. Because they weren't my friends, they just disrespected me. All because I didn't have a fairy. So they can go fuck themselves. I don't care about them. Neither should you. Alright, now before we go there, I want to try something. I think we can play the... Okay, I think we can play Sarah's song. And yes, I did forget how to play it. I haven't played it at all, literally. Okay. If we play the Sarah song, I believe, we can get a heart piece. Oh my god. Epic fail. Let's see if it works. God damn it. Well, never mind about that. Well, maybe you gotta be a kid. Well, since we can't do it right now, I'm gonna take care of this fucker. He's trying to shoot me with something. I'll just shoot him instead. Yeah, we don't want to be here right now. We gotta go the other way. He's back! Motherfucker, he just wants to fuck around, doesn't he? No matter, I'll take care of him some other time. Maybe a Majora's Mask. Who knows? Okay, then we have to play Sarah's song to that midget guy. Oh, he's right here. Okay, never mind. What are you? Though you wear cockery-ish clothing, you can't fool me. I promise, Sarah, I will never let anyone go through here. Oh, really? This song sound familiar? That melody. Sarah plays that song all the time. You, do you know Sarah? That song. Sarah taught that song only to her friends. Okay, I trust you. When I see you, I don't know why, but I remember him. I hate that guy. He's a homo. You know that? Okay. Shaggles are here. Okay, which way do we go? I hope this is it. Cause the music doesn't go silent when you're an adult. Okay. God damn it. From here on, we'll be going through some narrow passages. If you take it slow, maybe you can sneak up on some enemies. Use Z-targeting, so always look in the proper direction. Set your view so you can see down the next corridor before you turn a corner. That's not breaking the fourth wall. Once your view is set, hold down Z to sidestep around the corner. That way, you won't be surprised by an enemy awaiting an ambush. Oh god. I really wish I got the Scarecrow song. Oh shit! Oh my god. I'll stay here. If we got the Scarecrow song, we could just hookshot to the Scarecrow that pops like right above the... Oh sh! God damn it! Oh my god, this better not take up the whole episode. Come on, turn around. That giant reminds me of this really tall girl at my school. I call her Sasquatch because she looks like Sasquatch. I call her Junga too. It's pretty funny. She freaks out though all the time. Oh, what now? Filthy bitch. Okay, oh shit. Does a giant come around this corner? I don't think so. I'm not sure. I should probably... Damn. I'm scared. I don't want to go. Alright, we'll just stay here. Be quiet. Come on. Come to Papa. Oh, oops, my bad. You know, I don't think there's one that comes behind this corner. Whoa, shit! Oh, god damn it. Bullshit. I cling to his, like, blade as well. Fucking magnet. That wasn't fair. Did you see that? Like, wow. I was on the corner part of the wall, and he didn't even hit me with the spear. What's up with that? I know for a fact that there's one that comes over here, I hope. I'm not sure. There better be one. Played this game enough to know. And again, I haven't played it in over a year, so... Come on. Come to Papa. Okay, I see him. Come on, yes. You see, that's why you don't fuck with me. I will do that to you. I don't care who you are. Alright, there's a little skull up here, as I missed.
Epic barrel!
Damn, what movie is that from? Holy shit. How many skulls have we even got? Alright, if we could hurry, I believe that there's one that comes... No, wait. Yeah, I don't think so. There's this big one over here. We gotta be careful, because whenever it hits the ground, some, like, debris comes up and tries... If you get hit by it, you're gonna go flying back. Oh, come on. Oh my god! Alright, let's try this again. Come on. Alright, take it easy. Alright, perfect. We get a shitload of rubies as well. Oh, what? I thought we got more than that. Huh. let's enter the Force Temple.